this video is not meant to be taken seriously. Anything Rudy said is a joke. Viewer discretion is advised.
Are we recording? Oh, hi. I'm recording this right now. I think this could be my last few hours alive. Started a documentary on reports of a young figure, black figure, out in the woods, and we've been tracking it all over the country. There's been now 42 deaths. It's just been more than I could ever hope in my soul. So I need to get this out on tape, just in case I disappear, because I think I've awoken the devil. A little black devil. And he hides in the woods, he's in the shadows, and people just think I'm crazy. But I'm not the only one who's seen him. I swear. Hold on a second. I want to go to interview someone. I'm wearing this hat because I hit my head earlier. And it hurt. It fucking hurt. I landed on my ass too. I'm gonna have this interview, and he's had experience firsthand with this little monstrosity.
Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm here with Bobby and Detective Brittany. He's retarded. Anyways, I'm here with them, and we're here for The Haunting 2. And that's with a T-O-O, not the number. That's the way we don't get any copyright issues. So, anyways, we're here today, and we are going over a ghost figure that is in all black from what we know, and he's really short. I don't know, but we're going to find out more right now from Detective Brittany over there. Brittany?
Well, like you said, he's black. He likes to go behind people and flick them off, or dance or something, just do something random, and basically. Yeah. That's all we know from him so far.
I don't know, this figure seems to be quite scary. Anything else you can say about him? No? That's really it? Okay, so what has been happening around the area that caused this creature to come around and, start bothering people?
Basically, stupid people, Okay, basically. And so, basically, that's it. Just retarded people with helmets. Especially red ones.
Well, I hear the people with the red helmets, they seem to have a creepy smile.
I like my red helmet.
What do you have to say, sir?
Well, I think he's friendly. It's like friends. And I was trying to pet him, and he just ran away.
Retarded people, am I right?
I don't. I want my little black guy. I was trying to pet him.
Stay
off set. I was trying to pet him.
Now the situation is handled. Come over here.
Are you going to hit me again?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi.
Okay. What would you say this man looks like? What's your opinion on how this guy looks?
Well, it's about this high. And it's very soft, and I like to pet, and then now it's...
Is he your friend?
Poo.
Poo? He's probably just crazy.
Have you seen my baseball? Maybe?
Okay.
I don't know. Hello?
Let's go. Let's go look for this guy.
I don't know, but mental people are people too!
Bobby, come on!
Okay, here I come! Hey guys! Oh, I'm sorry, I just shut the door in my face.
Ew.
Ow, that hurt. But I can't see anything. Ow, you're right in my eyes! Oh man, Jesus. I gotta go, I'll be right back!
Bobby, wait!
No, I'm going
the entity's not even here!
I'm going to get the enemy!
It's Entity! Not enemy.
I'm body,
my little buddy!
The light's supposed to be
flashing?
Oh
no.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
behind the doors? Did he just flick us off?
I think we're okay.
What is Bobby doing? Bobby, what are you doing?
Oh my God.
Ah! Bobby, are you okay? You want to come in the car?
I think I shit my dome.
Never mind on that. Stay out there. Just stay out there.
I'll be right back.
Okay. What the hell was that? Puberty.
Yeah.
Answers all over.
Ask the questions. Now we're going to wait for Bobby to come back. And then we're going to get the out of here.
Oh, God. That was scary, guys.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. He came after me. Touched my no-no square.
Touched your no-no square?
Yeah.
Ooh. Don't touch me there. That's not my no-no square.
I'm going to post this on Twitter. Okay. To my very dearest, this may be my last breath. My final moments ever. I am currently stuck with these two dipshits, Captain Dipshit number one and Captain Dipshit number two.
Fuck you.
Mom and Dad. These are my final words on Twitter. This is scary. Selfie. Okay, remember, I love you no matter what, and I'm gonna die. Bye.
Hey guys, what's up? That was the very first part to our new haunting series thing that we were thinking about doing. If we get some positive feedback, we're going to do more of it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys around next time. Bye.